working class peoples, displacing and evicting our elders, or fighting against the deportations of and separation of families, and resisting racist sheriffs like Arpaio and the sheriff in Alameda who's retweeting white supremacist tweets. So we must always hit the streets, so we should always support those who are being evicted, who are fighting to stay in their homes, in their city, because white supremacy also looks like those policies, right, that disproportionately impact these people. So we're here to say no to white supremacy. Which I'm a little nervous. So I'm shaking here, but I'm here raising up and speaking up. I'm here speaking up against white supremacy, against Trump. And I ask that you continue to join us in the streets. And that you also support those organizations doing the work every day. I want to end with a chant from freedom fighter Asata Shakur. And to repeat after me, chant. Says, it is our duty to fight for our freedom.
It is our duty to fight for our freedom.
It is our duty to win.
It is our duty to win.
We must love each other and protect each other.
We must love each other and protect each other.